10 minutes ago. Hi.
Hello. That's my little dance for today. Hi. Hola. ¿Cómo estás? Muy bien. ¿Y tu familia? Yes. So, hi, guys. I had a busy day. Went out with Joyce, and we ran some errands, and went grocery shopping, and all of that good girl fun stuff. And now I'm just jamming out to the Bee Gees and Staying Alive. And you know, the whole bing bada boom. There you go. So, I was just in here like fixing my hair, you know, because I primp before I get ready to go on camera. And you see my hair's falling down right now, which is part of what I'm trying to get at. So, today, I forgot that I lost one of my black bobby pins in Walmart. And Joyce picked it up off the floor. And it just dawned on me that I lost it because I was taking a bobby pin out of my hair. And I was like, oh my gosh, where's the other one? It's not the first time that's happened. It's not the first time I've lost a bobby pin somewhere in my hair. So, sorry, I'm looking in the mirror at myself. Conceited much? Yeah. So, I am thinking I'm doing a skit on having trouble with finding bobby pins you left in your hair. Try blah blah blah. So I'm gonna work on that. I'm gonna work on a script. Acting fun. Oh, you guys are for such entertainment apart from my beautiful, awesome dance moves. Yeah. If you haven't seen iJustine, she's a YouTuber as well, and she's so funny. She her thing is dancing in Apple stores. So she'll turn on the Apple webcam and music and just dance the whole time in front of all these strangers. And it's funny. Everyone loves her. She's addicted to Apple products and Steve Jobs, the guy that designs everything. The mastermind behind Apple. Yes, I got this little air freshener. It reminds me of when I was little because Mom used to buy these all the time. And I would always play with them and they would get stuck right here. Like the edge of this would dig into it and you can always tell when I've been playing with it. Or like little fingerprints, because I like the way that it feels, all jelly. Mmm, strawberry, you guys want to smell? Yeah, it's good. No, but that really smells good. I mean, from working at Bath & Body Works for 2 years, and like, knowing all of their products and how they smell, how strong they fragrance and stuff, this one smells really good. And I've sat in my dining room, and I could smell it from out there. So, Renewzits. Awesome. Strawberry. Speaking of strawberries, I'm on a roll today, man. Hyper. It's the Bee Gees that warmed me up. I need to do that in every video. Strawberries, yes. We went to Walmart grocery shopping, like I said. And we bought strawberries for, like, less than $2 for a case. Oh, they're so good, you guys. And, you know, when fruits are ripe, you can smell them. If you can't smell it, you can't taste it. And they just are so good. They smell good. And they're sweet, and you don't need any sugar or anything. Oh, they're yummy. And Joyce bought cherries, too, and so we're eating those. And, yes, I feel healthy. And I had a tuna sandwich. I mean, tuna on crackers for dinner and Otter Pops. Oh, you guys, you have to see my Otter Pops. I bought, a pack of 100 for $4 or whatever. Sorry, it's kind of loud. I'm doing dishes. Look, you guys! Otter Pops! You remember these? Ooh, I have some frozen already. Look at all those! Yummy! And look at all my bananas. Yeah, I'm a banana freak, if you guys didn't know. I love me bananas and apples. Apples with peanut butter is like my go-to snack. And look how much peanut butter I buy. Yeah.
Boom, baby!
Oh yeah. Great value. Gotta love it. I don't know how much it was, like $2.72, and all the other like name brands were $7 or whatever, so yeah. Go generic. I was looking at that too. Oh man, got so much to say. I was looking at the generic brands, you know, let me be a good though. Generic brand compared to the seafood brand, like for fish sticks. Vandecamps, there you go. I was looking at comparing calories and stuff. The same ingredients and everything, but the generic brand, like 10 more calories or 5 more calories or something like that. And I passed on both, but it's just interesting to look at those. Because I've bought things at Ralph's, our grocery store here, and I'm always like a major shopper. Like, I'll go into store and I'll only get a few things, but I might be in there for like an hour because I'm looking at prices and I'm looking at calories and comparing the best deals, and I'm just picky. And oh man, it's annoying to shop with me. Like, I feel bad for all of you guys that shop with me because I'm always doing this. Like, Walmart today, I was unorganized because it was like a last minute trip, and I don't feel like I'm close enough to you guys. I'm looking at myself in the mirror. Okay. So, it was a last minute trip, so we would pass an aisle. I was like, oh crap, I need to go back down the aisle. So we'd go back down there, down each aisle for like 5 minutes, only looking at one thing, because I'm looking at all of the brands they have, all of the prices, and then the ingredients, and if it's the same ingredients, I look at all the calories, and unit price, and all of this stuff. So, I'm a little bargain shopper. Mama taught me well, man. But yeah, I was looking at that, and it's weird how it's the same exact thing, the calories or sodium is off by 5% or whatever, you know. So I never buy high fructose corn syrup stuff either, which I found out high fructose corn syrup is in Yoplait yogurt, which I never look at the back of yogurt labels until a few months ago. And I was like, oh my gosh, that's why it tastes so good, because it's all of this stuff you're putting in it. So now I buy a Ralph's brand yogurt because it is a habit. So, Otter Pops I just bought do have it. But you need to splurge every so often. You guys remember those cheesy commercials like, oh, it has high fructose corn syrup in it. And another person says, you know what they say about high fructose corn syrup? And they're like, no, what? It's okay in moderation, you know, that business. Okay, guys, well, I'm gonna go plug you guys in, a little flipperoni. Look how cute you guys are. And if you can't tell, I'm kneeling on my bathroom floor, which is clean. I scrubbed it. Look how clean it is. Every inch of my house is pretty much clean right now, except the top of the cabinets. Okay, let me go catch my breath, you guys. And I think I'm gonna play poker tonight with the girls. Or, I don't know, do something. Alright, bye guys!